Should you use patch or put for your REST API? Let's find out. If you want to make a partial update, use patch. Put only lets you update the entire resource. If you want to make an update or create endpoint, use put. Because if a resource doesn't exist, put will create one. If you're concerned with bandwidth, use patch. Payload size of a patch request is much smaller. If you care about item potency, use put. For a detailed explanation, Google my website.